shooting the zombies, I gave them hugs.
Sorio, in a moment. We're back.
In the point of this whole thing.
Steven, do you understand this game?
So far, no.
Okay, you sit too. So now, we're going to be zombies. Okay.
I'm not shooting the zombies.
Come on. Laser gun, and you have an extreme laser gun.
I don't condone shooting anyone.
Are fine with normal laser guns, and some are really, like...
really bad.
Yeah, really bad. So, let's start. So, there will be some...
This is a ride.
Can we shoot the zombies with bubbles?
Yay!
Great.
Bubbles.
That may not be the best when they're in costume, though.
Well... pretend bubbles.
Oh,
good looking
out.
Pew, pew.
The child superman.
You got it.
Remember last week when Tori was like, give me such a great child supervisor.
Steven.
Coming for your job, Melissa.
Steven.
Hey.
Pew, pew, pew.
People might be able to tell the difference. Pew, 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 pew. Trade, but people might be able to tell the difference.
Tori, be a zombie.
I'll make up. And the costumes will definitely be the right length on you.
What?
Because we're the same height.
Just do it.
My feet?
Yes.
Do it. Chair.
No. On the chair. Chair. Like
she's the chair. Oh, no. I'm not too big for that.
Oh my god.
This is difficult.
How does one kill the zombies?
With the bubble guns.
Pew pew pew.
Bubbles. This ride was scary.
Have you ever watched The Walking Dead?
This cost me 56.
Hopefully you enjoyed the ride.
56?
Steven!
You
have to
enjoy the ride. Pew, pew, pew.
You owe us 56 cents. Each.
That seems like a high price.
50 cents each.
Okay, down 6. Down 6 cents.
Would you like a poster for 5
cents? Now you're all puppies.
Would you like any posters that say love hot?
Say that again.
You lost.
One more time.
Arf.
Speak.
Harvest. Arf. I got to hang out with my puppy last night.
I don't think you should be allowed to have pets.
She woke me up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
You have a puppy?
Was this the one all your friends got together?
Well, we bought her in Los Angeles, right. And when I moved to New York and he moved to Chicago, he got the dog.
Yeah, I don't think you should be allowed to. Jason, you know why I think you shouldn't have pets.
Okay, that one's $5.
Chicken.
$5?
Oh.
It's the last one.
That's a favor I did.
$5.
I already got two. Okay.
You heard about this chicken?
That you get for
it. I wanted to kill a friend's chicken.
Oh.
Well, you could hug the friend's chicken.
No, she killed it.
Sick. And I put it out of its misery.
Oh, well, poor sick chicken.
I was like, why didn't you just euthanize the chicken?
No, that sounds like what he
Jason
did.
Jason killed it.
Okay, Jason.
What I did was euthanasia.
Okay, the ride's
over. I need to leave this conversation. Okay. Take my tinkles.
I didn't get any zombie hugs.
I love to haunt.
Goodness, you're not.
Love a good haunt.
Thanks.
I love a good haunt.
Okay.
John.
Zombie hugs. Is that how you turn somebody else into a zombie with a hug?
That's right.
We have $3.
Three doll hairs.
I got two zombies right here.
You've been zombified. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Okay, $3.05 and $0.06.
$3.06.
Okay.
You guys keep this up.
Bye, friendos.
No.
Bye.
Yes.
I won't. Because you owe me Reese's Pieces for every time I come hang out with you.
Oh, that's true.
When you ate the beast, you didn't give me any Reese's.
That's very true.
Do it!
I don't think there's any Reese's in there.
Do you want these?
Yes!
Well,
are you kidding?
How did you know?
Which one do you want? Red, that's chocolate. This is dark chocolate.
Dark chocolate. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my god, both? You don't want them? Are you sure you want them?
I don't like dark chocolate.
Yeah, you know what, Steven, if you ever need dark chocolate, there's a heart, which was very nicely given on Valentine's Day, but none of us in here eat dark chocolate, so you can have all the dark chocolate in there.
I love dark chocolate, and you guys.
Help yourself.
Even the builders?
All right, ladies.
Now you still have to pay us.
Oh, my. are we like in Chicago so far, ladies?
Good.
Good? Have you seen anything good here?
The
Nutella
place. The Nutella place?
And the river.
Hello?
Steven didn't pay us.
What?
Me.
He's gonna pay us.
Liar, that one.
Mm. Liar! Liar!
That's another Harry Potter quote. Uh-huh. It's to he who shall not be named.
Liar!
Liar! Alright. I think it's... I didn't notice that your shirt had a fawn on it. It's very cute.
Fawn in a crown.
But we have
and
to
high
go.
Heels.
We do.
We have to
it's
go.
Like wearing ruby slippers.
We love you all. We'll see you later. Goodbye.